Yeah, just wait a moment.
Wait, did we do the first episode?
And today, we are going to be choosing permanent skins, which already happened. I'm going to be the snow leopard for the seasons. Connor is going to be the Siamese cat for the seasons. Well, I broke my house. Well, Yeah. Anyway, this is my permanent house right here. Here, I'll show you. This is the outside, front, inside. Chair.
Yeah. Chair.
Anyway, this is where I cook. Also where I cook, where I sleep, where I craft. Backyard with a realistic fire. And then I want to give myself a pool. Like a mini pool. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Like a little garden pool. With like flowers beside it. Red, pink, white. There. That's pretty, right?
Yeah.
I can go replace the white with, nope, not peony. And I'm going to bone meal my backyard. Except for around. Oh, no! No, I have to do it again. Pushed it too much in the ground. Darn it! I have to make it all over again. So.
This is my nether thing.
Oh, that's why the bed broke. How did it break though? Anyway, so. I'm gonna grab all the stuff. Lava. What else do I need? Grass. Cobblestone wall. Pistons. And the main thing, armor stands. Bed. Water. Cobblestone wall. Cover it up. No, that meant to be this. like that, and like that, and like that,
and this,
and like that. We should do it. So like that. Like that.
There we go.
Now
we're
just like gonna that. Do
it. And
the question is that. Like that. So like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. There. Now that's good. Then you cover this. Whoops. Cover this up like that. Now they're gonna start bouncing. Break those two things. Fill that up with water. Fill this up with lava. Go like that. I was kind of silent for that second. Whoop.
Sorry guys, I was silent. Well, I wasn't silent. Okay, I don't know if I was silent.
Neither.
Sorry if I was.
This time I need to not break the ground. So, yeah. No. No. There, in my backyard. I also want a tree in my backyard, so... What? Oh. There. Yeah, because you're a little kid. Anyway, I'm gonna go help Connor. This is very weird. What you did here, I have to walk through the door. Actually, no, I don't. I could just fly over. Whoops. Oh, that's a pretty cool bed. Do you need any help? Do you like want a black carpet or something?
Black and white checkered carpet.
Okay, ow. Ow.
I'm gonna do...
Meow. Connor, why didn't you put the ender chest? Didn't you put your ender dragon egg in there?
No, it's yours.
No, it's not yours. I'm the main controller. Look. It's mine. Now look in there. Oh, you have yours in your inventory. Maybe I should make like a secret hidden place where I can keep it. Just so I remember, I'm going to put something weird over here. Creeper head. I'm just gonna. I'm gonna put an item frame on the ground over here so I can get this way down. And plus, nobody can steal from this because it's only for me. So, haha. For anybody who tries to steal it. Anyway, need any help? Again?
Yeah, I need you to place these down.
Why do you need a
the color
beacon?
Of the beacon after.
Why do you need a beacon? Like, there's no room in here. Move your chest. You don't need one. For what?
For something.
For something. Okay. Why is that? Anyway, where do you want your beacon? You can't have it on the roof, obviously. Oh, in here, in here, in here, in the sand pit.
Yeah, I can make this fly.
One, two, three, four. It's four. That's not good. It's four. But whatever, we'll just add four beacons. So we remember when our house, remember where our house is, because we forget easily. Or it's because Connie wants one. So let's go blue, pink, magenta, green, or purple green. Which one?
Purple.
Okay. Blue, pink, magenta, green. There, look at this.
Everybody,
beautiful. There, beautiful.
Wait, is there another color? Oh, it's magenta and green. Okay. These are some of my favorite colors.
So pink and blue are mine. Green and purple are, green and magenta are yours, right?
Yeah. Well, Tegan, I have more than one. Two favorite colors.
I know, but my two favorite colors are pink and blue, magenta.
Well, my ultra favorite colors are green and magenta.
Yeah, cool. Anyway, guys, that's where we're ending it today.
Bye, I'll see you in the next video where we're building a fountain.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.